For the cocoon, we're going to start with our lower back in the ground, arms above the head off the ground, and legs extended off the ground. And then to execute, we're going to push the lower back into the ground, swing the arms up to the sides, and bring the legs in to 90 degrees, really squeezing those abs at the top and driving the back down into the ground.